Side game by Wilson, and now Campbell County stepped out and made a few buckets on the perimeter. So it'll be interesting to see what they do to counter that here going
into
the second quarter.
Great spin move by Kyle Rode. He's got seven now.
Nice.